Honda Civic SI, octava generación. Este es el header, esta es la marca PLM. Agent Civic SI, headers, PLM brand. It comes with the gasket, the bolts, the test pipe, and the headers. I already measured everything. This is 2.5 inch. The exit is 2.5 inch. And the inner tubes right here, they're 1.25 by 1.5. That's how it looks. Here's the test pipe. There's the welding. Here's the bolts and the gasket. And here's the headers. Flip it over. The pipe right here, I think is 2.5 inch or 2.25, because it's almost the same size as the exit. And this is at least 2 inches. But the exit is definitely 2.5. There you have it. 2.5. Everything is the same as the Skunk 2. The only difference is the brand and the price. It comes with the gasket and the test pipe. And if you buy the Skunk 2, it doesn't provide a test pipe. So that's the reason why I went ahead and bought the PLM. Also, the Skunk 2 is $500 and this one is only $320. So everything is the same, all the measurements are the same. So it's just a matter of brand. But there you have it. Make sure you comment. If you have any questions or comment, ahí está. Todo es lo mismo. Todo es lo mismo, igual que el Skunk 2. Lo único que cambia es la marca. Las medidas de los tubos son lo mismo. La medida de la salida es la misma. Y el Skunk 2 no te da la test pipe y este te lo trae. El Skunk 2 vale $500 y el PLM, que es este, vale $320. Cualquier pregunta o comentario, comenten y nosotros vamos a estar respondiendo a las preguntas.